Put down your portable record players and your Earl Grey tea. I ran out of sodas. It's time for dad jokes. I'm reading a horror story in Braille. Something bad is going to happen. I can feel it. I recently changed my alarm clock music to a Justin Bieber song. Now I wake up 5 minutes earlier every day so I don't have to listen to it. Scientists have grown human vocal cords in a petri dish. The results speak for themselves. They always said if I wanted to make a difference, I should put my money where my mouth is. I can really taste a change. My grandpa just walked into my room with a young guy wearing skinny jeans and eating avocado toast. I asked, who is this guy? My grandfather said, he's my hip replacement. I created an app similar to Tinder, but it's for paleontologists. I call it carbon dating. In a recent poll, 80% of people in America said they would not open their homes to a sentient water basin that walked up to their door and asked for shelter. Let that sink in. I mixed an orange-flavored soda and a twig once. It was fantastic. 6:30 is the best time on a clock. Hands down. It's a thinker. What kind of noise does a nut make when it sneezes? Kashoo! And finally, what do you call Batman when he leaves church? Christian Bale!
Oh, so you thought that was funny, Dad Man.